Paris under martial law.
These swords can take you anywhere in the Champs-Élysées, where you will find the club. I just got an unexpected message from Jaime Reyes. He's at a cafe and wants to see you. He says it's urgent. The cafe address is number 19. Above, I'm showing MJ-12's troops and the Paris police. Also some bots. The police won't bother you, but stay away from the troopers.
What? Why am I swimming instead of walking? What is going on? That is so funny. Wait, what? Okay, that was... I can't be good. Okay, we have no more. Finally, they're leaving. Ah, Paris. Okay. MJ-12 is everywhere. Holy shit. Seriously, what the fuck? Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. Okay, that was a complete waste. Well, at least we got rid of one bot. This isn't very good. Oh, we also killed a pigeon. It's unfortunate.
Not sure what you might find in these buildings, but if you break and enter, be prepared to deal with the Paris police.
17. Jaime is at 19. Okay. Another MJ motherfucker.
New travel restrictions. Consult the papers.
Yeah, will do. I suppose it's okay for me to hack this terminal in front of you guys, right?
What is your business tonight?
I don't have a business tonight. Anyway. Let's see, we've read this. Okay, so nothing new. No news. Police raid catacombs would also hurt this.
If you want a job, talk to Kristi. The chef already has an assistant, me. With business the way it is, because of the soldiers scaring everybody, we won't be hiring anybody soon.
I saw an MJ-12 troop somewhere around here, but I guess there's no one here. Okay, so there's a metro station over there. Boulangerie Centrale. There's a cop over there. Let me find a way to get rid of all these motherfuckers. Oh shit. No, 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 you didn't see me. This is good. He's coming this way. So we can just ambush him over here. Okay. That went well. A scope. Nope, the metro is closed. You know what we could do? We just go invisible and run across. Oh shit, the robot's gonna see us. Curious. Hey, it's a motel.
Keep moving.
That little building is a hostel. Lodging for backpackers.
Not a good night to be on the street. Sorry, all full tonight.
Don't need a room, but maybe you can help me find a member of the group Silhouette. Her name is Nicolette DuClare.
No, I know nothing about that. Leave me alone. My advice, get a room and wait for morning.
But there are no rooms.
Can I help you?
Who are those guys over there?
A couple of thugs. Ignore them. What would you like? Wine is 120, snacks are 5.
Heard of Nicolette DuClare?
No, I'm sorry. Is she a guest of the hotel?
A member of Silhouette.
You want Club La Porte de L'Enfer. No revolutionaries here.
Where's that?
Number 13, I believe.
Hello?
Hello. Okay. It's unexpectedly friendly.
Talk to Renault.
How are the drinks here?
Great, if you like red peas.
Never tried it.
You look like a smart woman. You want to make some money? Yes? I need to hire a thief.
What do you want stolen?
The baker at number 15 keeps Zyme. 100% pure. In one of the ovens.
What do I get if I help you?
50 credits each vial. The place has booby traps. Otherwise, I would break in myself.
So that's why the bakery had such advanced security.
I don't deal in Zyme.
A dirty business. I understand.
Slavery. Addiction's another form of slavery.
Yes, of course. Your hands will not get dirty. 65 credits, okay? The most I can offer.
I don't like your business. Period.
Guy, we have a problem. Fine, no deal. Go away.
I don't like your tone of voice.
Renault said enough.
They're gonna call the cops on me? I was attacked.
Excusez-moi. I clean all of rooms every day.
We must find.
She is mine.
What? Why? Why? I don't get it. Oh, we got a hotel key. Is it because I broke into the hotel room? I mean, the maid didn't seem to mind. Let's grab this dude, throw him over here. Let's throw him on the bed, maybe.
Observe your motivations for breaking the arbitrary laws of current government. Do not miss your chance to be one of us and create a new world order.
Bro, what the fuck? I was at Porte de L'Enfer last night and managed to get some stupid American to buy me a drink, then picked his code when he wasn't looking. Do me a favor, pull some cash from his account and get your petit ami to pick me up some Zyme. It is fabulous, the new thing from New York. Bonsoir, Anne. Okay. Petals of Twilight. Yeah, we read this.
She is mine.
No! Why?
We must apprehend this woman.
I didn't do anything. This is so unfair. Can I go out the window? This place has no windows. What is this place?
The robots will annihilate her.
Such a mean thing to say. Okay. They're green again. So that's good, right?
I never heard of anything called Silhouette.
Okay, I'm leaving.
We have reports of terrorist activity. Stay inside.
Sorry, bro. Oh, what's in here?
These flats go for about 5,000. Almost as bad as Hong Kong.
Let's lockpick. We're curious, right? Also, we have plenty of lockpicks, so who cares? Huh. Okay, these people are friendly, it seems. Cigarettes. The Eye of Argon. Oh, dude, are you joking? Okay, we're gonna read this later.
Come with me to America.
Oh, René.
The pilot says I can bring one person.
The United States is no fun. What about the coup attempt?
Think about it, O. A small town in the Rocky Mountains, we would be together.
Oh, yes, we could find the terrorists that attacked the White House. They could terrorize me and you could help.
And be serious. The people are well organized in the Mountain States, and they are justified in attacking the government. We will go to the Northwest.
You better promise me some guerrillas, at least. If you're looking for that crook with the weapons, he lives next door. What about your mother?
She is not prepared for the rugged life in the mountains.
And I am?
We're young, O. We are ready to wrestle grizzly bears if we have to.
My dear, grizzly bears have been extinct for decades.
You know what I mean.
Always a romantic. You never let real life interfere with your plans.
It will be a test. What you are always wanting. A test of your love.
Okay, time for you to go. This is what would happen. Finding nothing but pine cones and snow in the mountains, we would take a bus to one of the cities and stand in line for sandwiches.
But oh...
In the rain, unemployed, and without a home, having chosen to emigrate during the worst economic disaster North America has ever known.
I already have work with the militia.
The what?
In America, the people have a long tradition of joining militias to keep their local communities safe and free.
You? A soldier? At your age?
I have been sipping my life away in cafes. I am going to plant my feet on the earth, hold a rifle to my chest, and dare any man to move me.
There you go. Now you are sounding like a man. And if I say no, you're going to drag me by the hair all the way across the Atlantic.
Yes. Yes, I will.
These two people, probably a lot of you are too young. A lot of you are too young to know this, but these two are a very obvious reference to a book called The History of O. It's an erotic novel. Basically, the 50 Shades of Grey of the 50s. It's about a girl who is a sexual slave passed around from man to man. It's a really cool book. I recommend it. This is also an interesting piece of literature. This is the Eye of Argon. This is famously considered to be the worst story ever written. It's a small novella written by Jim Thies, who was, I think, 16 or 17 years old at the time. This was back in the 70s, I think. It was published in a literary zine, and people were unfairly harsh about it, I think. Anyway, let's check it out. The weather-beaten trail wound ahead into the dust-racked climbs of the barren land which dominates large portions of the Norgolian Empire. Age-worn hoofprints smothered by the sifting sands of time shone dully against the dust-splattered crust of earth. The tireless sun cast its parching rays of incandescence from overhead, halfway through its daily revolution. Small rodents scampered about, occupying themselves in the daily accomplishments of their dismal lives. Dust sprayed over three heaving mounds in blinding clouds while they bore the burdensome cargoes of their struggling overseers. Prepare to embrace your creators in the Stygian hounds of hell, barbarian, gasped the first soldier. Only after you have kissed the fleeting stead of death, wretch, returned Grignir. Yeah, it's a fantasy story, Conan the Barbarian style, and it's riddled with purple prose like this. People often the Eye of Argon is often.
Hey, this is our apartment.
Okay, sorry. The Eye of Argon is often a party game where people read it aloud, and the goal is to not laugh. Okay, four picks is a little bit too much, I think. So, now, I don't want a set of explosives in the middle of the city. Okay, we're gonna waste four lockpicks on this one, I guess. Besides, we have plenty of lockpicks. We keep finding lockpicks and we can't pick them up because we're full of lockpicks, so fuck it. So, let's look for this, let's look for this, okay, we can loot this, I guess. Assault shotgun. Common Sense by Thomas Paine. Metropolitan Bank of Paris. 1 Rue d'Astor, established 1834. Dear customer, a recent hacking attempt has made it necessary to change the passwords on a number of your accounts to ensure the security of our patrons. Please note that your account has in no way been compromised. This is merely a precaution. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact a Metropolitan Bank customer care advocate. Account number, PIN. Thank you, Metropolitan Bank. Oh, we're stealing everything. Plasma rifle. We don't want that. This. Can I break it? Nope. Okay, let's check this book out. Common Sense by Thomas Paine. Some writers have so confounded society with government as to leave little or no distinction between them, whereas they are not only different, but have different origins. The former promotes our happiness positively by uniting our affections, the latter negatively by restraining our vices. The one encourages intercourse, the other creates distinctions. The first is a patron, the last a punisher. Society in every state is a blessing, but government, even in its best state, is but a necessary evil, in its worst state, an intolerable one. For when we suffer or are exposed to the same miseries by a government, which we might expect in a country without government, our calamity is heightened by reflecting that we furnish the means by which we suffer. Government, like dress, is a badge of lost innocence. The palaces of kings are built on the ruins of the bowers of paradise. For were the impulses of conscience clear, uniform, and irresistibly obeyed, man would need no other lawgiver. But that not being the case, he finds it necessary to surrender up a part of his property to furnish means for the protection of the rest. And this he is induced to do by the same prudence which in every other case advises him out of two evils to choose the least. Wow, that was that was 3D5U. So, accuracy. Need better accuracy for that. We need more range for that. We don't need this or this. We don't need this. And we don't need this. We don't have a shotgun. Just for robots and shit. Okay, what else is there to do here?
want to stay open during martial law. They've hiked up the cover, but you'll have to pay if you want to find out if Nicolette is inside.
Can I ask you a question?
I am not paid to advise tourists.
Take it easy. I just want to know if you've heard of Nicolette DuClare.
I have no dealings with Miss DuClare. I sweep the streets. That is my life.
But you know her? Where would she be this time of night?
I don't have money to waste on that place. Number 13. Club La Porte de L'Enfer. A private club for rich phonies.
Number 13. Thanks.
If you want Renault, he is in the bar at the hostel.
Great. What would I want with Renault?
You aren't who he was going to hire. The professional thief?
None of your business. Let's just say he doesn't need a thief anymore.
Enough talk.
Enough talk. Oop, 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 oop. Yeah, we need to do something about those boats outside. This is really... This is a real problem. We need to find the... Holy shit. We need to find the computer that controls them. Maybe switch their allegiance or something?
Only a few businesses are open. Not much to do tonight.
Make them attack the MJ-12. That would be cool. Enfant table. 19. Oh, that's where Jaime is, right? Meet Jaime, yeah. Okay, we should go there.
Ah, the Paris nightlife. Have a taste of wine for me, JC.
What would you like? Everything, 10 credits.
At least one cafe stayed open during the crackdown.
We will never close, no matter what.
Is there some kind of curfew?
Not yet, but the police programmed the bots to shoot anyone who leaves his arrondissement after dark.
I'm looking for a friend, Nicolette DuClare.
A leader of Silhouette, a true patriot.
Know where I might find her?
Where the criminals and students go at night, La Porte de l'Enfer, just across the street.
Thanks. This crackdown is the work of Majestic 12.
You mean the European Union?
They're a group of conspirators that have been seizing governments all over the world.
I don't care what they call themselves. I have seen it since I was a girl, the plotting and scheming of corporations to make Europe into one big country with no separate languages, cultures, or tastes.
It's more than Europe they plan to unify. Never mind.
Somnolente Ill Scandal Resurfaces. Paris Investigateur. Accusations of cover-ups within President Bourgeois' administration have recently appeared in several tabloid publications, linking key members of his Council of Ministers to the Somnolente Ill scandal that resulted in President Serra's exit from politics 5 years ago. Somnolente Ill, an exclusive resort in Côte d'Azur, was the site of a clandestine meeting between then-President Serra and reputed members of the Zhuganov crime family in an attempt to funnel almost 3 billion credits of tainted money through French banks. The deal was reportedly brokered by a cabal of major banking interests, including deceased financier Beth DuClare, though her involvement was never proved. Some sources went so far as to suggest that the entire meeting was the result of a plot hatched by the Bilderbergs, a supposedly secret society formed of wealthy and powerful industrialists shortly after World War II. President Bourgeois Manoury has dismissed the accusations as ludicrous, calling such stories the lowest example of irresponsible journalism, before refusing further comment. That kinda sounds like the Jeffrey Epstein thing. It's funny. Oh, hey!
Thought you could run off for a weekend in Paris without me, huh?
Call me nostalgic, but the nightlife seems to have lost its old charm.
Yes, but I didn't trust anyone else to deliver this warning. Not even Alex or Tong.
What happened at UNATCO?
They intercepted a message Alex sent to my home account. Instructions on how to find him in Hong Kong.
I hope the message was encrypted.
I destroyed my key store. Tong is safe. But they've been tracking you with an AI program. They've sent Gunther to assassinate you in Paris.
Icarus.
However, you don't have to fight Gunther or any other mechanically augmented agent.
Does that mean you know his kill phrase?
Yeah. How do you know about kill phrases? That's Throne 6G information.
I found out from Paul.
Well, here's some GOG clearance information for you. Dug it out of classified medical records before I left. Gunther's kill phrase is La Putin Machine.
La Putin Machine. Easy enough. Thanks for looking out for me. Staying at the agency and all.
Don't mention it. At the sound of your voice, 400 milliamps will discharge into Gunther's midbrain. Poof! I wasn't the only one who got purged. Carter's gone also. Questionable loyalty. Can you believe that? Carter! I think Simons was afraid he knew too much. All of the older guys were let go. Anyone with non-UNATCO experience. Carter told me he was going to contact Gary Savage of the X-51 researchers. I don't know how they know each other, but Carter said, Savage is right. It's time to do something about Area 51. You know Carter, taciturn as ever. Who knows what he was talking about? I'm going to stay here until the soldiers calm down.
He's our son. We can't have him murdering people from this majestic 12.
He's not a child anymore.
This cult?
At least he has a position. He's safe.
Any organization with anonymous leadership.
They might control Europe for decades. Michelle will have to survive somehow.
I would rather he die with the rest of us.
Joshua!
I couldn't help overhearing about your son.
The others, yes. Majestic 12. Whoever they are. When you have the use, you have everything.
Joshua, be careful.
I will not hide under a rock.
You have nothing to fear. I would like to see the end of Majestic 12 as much as you would. I was just surprised to find a Parisian who has heard the name.
Well, my son, you know. I learned what I can about him.
What else have you found out?
You are one of the revolutionaries, huh? Maybe you can do something with this. Street Station 17 and Werewolf from a card in his wallet. I think it is the login for the guard shack up the street.
What about Michelle? You'll get him killed!
He was the one who wanted to be a soldier. That is what I know.
You've done enough. Go!
Bonjour. Papa forbids me to talk to strangers.
First and in your heart, you are a father. How dare you let politics...
I am a Frenchman.
You have abandoned your own son.
Perhaps I want to take the metro to see my mother, yes? Should I forget mother and my own freedom to travel so that Michelle can have a small salary?
These are difficult times. I don't deny it.
He and his new friends murdered the Loridan simply because the old man ran a journal. Next time, he will come to murder us.
Oh, poor Michelle. If you see him, tall, you know, dark hair, don't shoot. He's our child.
I always like this part. How the game tries to make you be empathic towards your enemies. The game tries to humanize them. Is that the guard shack? Okay. This is where I should go. So, boom and boom. Okay, let's go. Oh, you didn't see me. Okay, no one has seen me yet. Okay, so the bots have been deactivated now. Excellent. That makes things vastly easier. Do we have anywhere else to go?
Only a few businesses are open. Not much.
I think the only place left to go is the club. So I guess we should go to the club. La Porte de L'Enfer.
Aren't the only ones fond of the discreet staff and plentiful shadows. Watch your back.
Okay. I can't enter through here, it seems. This looks like a back door or something. Maybe I should find the front door.
Clear the streets.
Ah, yes. Here it is. Okay, we're at the club.
$300.
Here you go.
Here is a key. It will be valid for this evening only.
Can't talk to you anymore.
Busy night, huh?
Pretty lady, huh?
Baby, my name is Camille. I'm a writer.
I love this place.
I'm working on a novel. If I dress up like a nurse twice a week, I make enough money to write the other 5 days.
That's a pretty sweet gig.
Oh, you look lost, ma Gigi.
Not lost, just busy.
Ah, these troubled times. They are not really busy. Care for a drink?
I'm looking for information on some of the people who come here.
Oh, then I am your guide, Monkier. I know many of those who come and go. What Venar did you seek?
What can you tell me about Nicolette DuClare?
Ah, the lovely Nicolette. Sigh de la Côte Frota. The revolutionaries, they have their own private society upstairs, but you would rather be here with me, no? I could tell of others if you like.
Like who?
Do you wish to hear of Antoine the thief?
All right. Should I be watching my credit chits?
Oh, poor man. He pretends to be a big-time smuggler. All he does is steal from the augmentation clinic where his mother works.
Everyone's got to start somewhere, I guess.
He can be found lurking in a dark corner. I bet he would try to sell you something if you wish to boost his ego. Your attention has that effect, Marshishu.
So I'm told.
Care to learn of the accountant, Jocques?
I suppose. Tell me about Jacques.
He grew up here in the Champs-Élysées. He knows many, but more so Le Millier. As a gentleman, I reveal my secrets for charm. Jacques will only speak for credits.
Not everyone can afford to be a gentleman.
Indeed. Now I can tell you about the most interesting man in the room.
Let me guess. You?
Elle est aussi belle qu'elle est intelligente. I am Achille.
Achille? Like Achilles? Like the heel?
Ah, oui. I have many weaknesses, but heels are not one of them. My passions are wine, poetry, and of course, those belles femmes, which don dark coats and darker glasses.
I gathered.
I started small like many, but I work hard. I am quickly becoming one of the best-selling poets in Paris.
And you come here for inspiration?
I watch those who come and go, and I capture their beauty. Everyone carries beauty with him. Aussi petit soit-elle. Oh, but those eyes. Not many are fortunate enough to radiate so brightly as you, Miguel de Brans.
My vision is augmented.
I am honored that you would share your beauty with me. If you wish to bask in your own reflection, my next book, it will be of you. For you. Bring it back and I will sign it. Free of charge.
I'm not much into books.
Chad's dead. No. The police are making a clean sweep through the catacombs. He can't hide. Silhouette knows what to do in these situations. I told him this would happen. But he would not let go of his Voltaire delusions. Maybe he is a Voltaire. We don't know. Was Voltaire?
I have some good news for both of you. Chad's alive.
You seen him? Where? Is he okay? An American accent. What business do you have with Silhouette?
My business is with the terrorists that control the French government. They're planning the same in my own country.
What would L'Arme de Terre want with America?
The French army had nothing to do with the coup. It was an international paramilitary group called Majestic 12.
Hey, what about Chad? How is he?
His hideout is secure. I'm looking for a friend of his named Nicolette DuClare. She can lead me to a powerful enemy of the conspirators.
Nicolette! Oh, yeah, she's here. She does not want to be found.
You know her?
She realizes how foolish it is to antagonize the government and has gone into hiding.
My friend is right. Nicolette told us not to trust anyone.
Nicolette is in enough trouble as it is.
Chad knows exactly what he is doing. He will be a great hero in French history.
A martyr, maybe. Not a philosopher.
He's quoted all over the world.
Slogans, antiques, no contract social.
Ideas take many forms.
He recycles the past. It is nothing special to be a reactionary who tries to revive the same old rhetoric.
Everyone is having philosophical discussions here. It is so cool.
Please, keep your weapons concealed.
What will it be? A snack for 10 credits? Wine for 120?
Know the name Nicolette DuClare?
What do you want with Miss DuClare?
A private matter.
This club has good security. You try something, you won't be arrested. You will be dead.
I'm a friend of hers.
She would have told me to expect you.
What do you think of Silhouette?
They have the right idea, but they are weak.
Do they have much popular support?
The people are ready to fight. Foreign troops go down the street every day, not even afraid of being seen.
The group that has occupied the Chancellery is called Majestic 12. They control the United Nations and plot against other governments as well.
What we need is an army. Silhouette should be organizing resistance, not spreading around slogans everybody already agrees with.
Never mind.
Have a light?
I don't smoke.
What's your name?
I'm a little busy right now.
Hey, can I ask a favor? I'm out of money. Have any spare chits?
How does someone with no money get into a club with a 300 credit cover charge?
My friends work here.
Then you must know all about the place.
Oh, yes. I used to work in the office. I could tell you anything. How about 200 credits? I could give you the code to the safe room.
What about Nicolette DuClare? Know her?
I don't want to get mixed up in any of that. I stay out of other people's business.
Mixed up in what?
You know how they used to steal sunglasses from the street cops or run by with scissors and cut off their ties? That kind of thing. Always calling attention to themselves.
You mean Silhouette? I think they were trying to save Paris from exactly what's going on right now.
Funny way of doing it, and pretty dangerous. Once people know who you are, you can be killed. Just like that. Just like Nicolette's mother. Enough! I'm not saying her name again.
Just wait a minute, will you?
Oh!
Do you find yourself amusing?
What?
Qu'est-ce que je vous sers?
Thin crowd. Has martial law hurt business?
Hurt business? Hurt business? You can even get on the metro. How can you get to the club without the metro?
I came through the catacombs.
Oui, oui. The only way is to crawl your belly like a stinking rat. That's all we get, stinking rats.
Silhouette members, you mean?
Rats. And the Gestapo. And they want free drinks.
Gestapo?
Not French soldiers. Some of them don't even speak French.
The troops at the metro?
Oui, there was a coup. We see the president only on video recording, and sweat is dripping from his mustache because it's obvious. Someone is pointing a gun at his head.
You might be right about that. Never mind.
Come on, 200 credits. You will find much more than that in the safe room.
Sure.
It's just a little room with a keypad back where the offices are. The code is 1966.
Thanks.
They never change the code, idiots. As far as I'm concerned, this place could burn down.
Didn't she say her friends work here?
They said I was stealing, which isn't true. Everybody else was doing exactly the same thing.
Do you find yourself amusing?
Oh. Je suis malais. Je suis epileptique.
Oh.
Laissez-moi tranquille.
Okay. Let's go upstairs.
Get down! Obey the rules and enjoy yourself.
If I remember correctly, normally this whole thing was supposed to be a mirror. Like a giant mirror. It looked really cool. I don't know why this isn't working.
Cloud? Oh, sorry, my mistake. Cloud was a friend of mine. Silly of me. I still think I see him sometimes. He got shot by one of the guards here. They've started using real ammunition. It was a mistake. These other people were fighting and Claude just wanted to get away. He had this tough guy look. The guards just assumed. You should be careful, too. Everybody's very tense these days. They think anybody who looks a little funny is a terrorist. Everybody's very tense these days.
Evening, doll. Wanna dance? Oh, your outfit. Hot stuff.
Everything is satisfactory, I trust. We remodeled the upstairs. You may have noticed. Many customers wanted quiet areas where they could talk. I think I finally struck the perfect balance between the Dionysian and Apollonian. What do you think?
I'm looking for Nicolette DuClare.
So?
Do you know her?
I know her name. I know that her mother called her Angel.
You know her mother? It's a friend of her mother's I need to find.
Angel. That would make her a fallen angel now, wouldn't it? You must be after Everett.
Yeah, Morgan Everett. How did you guess?
What makes you think Nicolette would betray one of her mother's closest friends?
I helped her friends from Silhouette. Chad'll vouch for me. I'm after the people who murdered her mother.
You are an assassin or something?
When necessary.
Go out behind the club. I will talk to Nicolette, and perhaps she will meet you there.
Didn't we have a... Right, top right, Nicolette DuClare, an unknown male making a transfer. That's her. This is obviously her.
She will insist that you meet her alone.
Okay, okay. We're also looking for that smuggler the dude mentioned.
Conversation most stimulating. Merci.
Is it this
Hello.
Guy?
Hello. You look like a tough woman.
You talking to me?
You use bioelectric devices, yes? Manufacture steroids in your muscles?
Nothing as crude as that.
But yes, you would be interested in a bioelectric cell for 250 credits.
I'll take one.
You want more? Ask for me, Antoine. Another bioelectric cell? 250 credits.
No thanks.
Is that all he's selling? I'm kind of disappointed. I thought there would be more stuff.
Oh, they pay you nothing to work here. You can't even live on it.
So where's the back rooms? Is it back there? Is it okay if I go there? Or will I get shot?
You work here?
The bartender will help you. I am the accountant.
Just a few questions. Have you heard of Silhouette?
So, you're in that game. Don't say a word. I don't want to know. But for 1,000 credits, I'll give you the address of an arms smuggler who is out of town. Do you need guns?
No way.
Talk to me again. I am your man.
We've already been there. Shit. Okay, we don't want cigarettes. Why did I... Cigarettes. More cigarettes. Wine. Some money. That's good. Okay. It was worth the money. Okay. Let's go out the back. Oh, this is the back entrance. We couldn't get in earlier. We've done everything here.
She decided not to show.
I am Nicolette. I will help you simply to make trouble for Majestic 12. It's true. They killed my mother.
Do you know why?
She was an Illuminatus. The only people MJ-12 has ever feared are the Illuminati.
Stanton doubts that they had fallen from power.
How do you know Dowd?
I met him in New York.
A trusted friend of my mother's. Yes, the Illuminati are wiped out, but Paige still fears Morgan Everett.
Where'd we find him?
One of my mother's many secrets. We'll have to look for clues at my family's chateau.
How does Everett threaten Bob Paige?
Paige was an Illuminatus. For him, intellect is the foundation of power, and that would make Everett his most dangerous rival.
But Everett's the one in hiding.
Both the Illuminati and MJ-12 believe that the most intelligent or enlightened human being will inevitably gain power, ultimately seizing the eye in the pyramid and creating the world for everyone else. Kind of secularized version of natural law.
Paige has a trained army to protect him.
He is still vulnerable. Much of his power comes from secret laboratories, meaning the right person could reverse engineer his whole power base.
Let's hope you're right, and that Everett is everything you say he is. Let's go.
You trust the guy in the helicopter?
That's Jocques. Don't worry, he hasn't let me down yet. Come on.
It won't be easy to find Everett. Secrecy is a matter of life and death for the Illuminati.
Let's hit it.
Aha! Suck it, Gunther.